1955, the year FEU Hospital in Moraita was born, is not the year residency training for radio started. It began 10 years later when everything radiologists saw were literally in black and white with only x-ray films to look at. But enough with the dull and gray, or rather black and white past, let's move on to more colorful facts you don't know about the radiology department. You probably don't know him, but this poggy right here is Dr. Hilario Zialcita, the department chairman when residency started in 1965. He is part of the Philippine Radiology Magnificent Seven. What's that, you ask? The Magnificent Seven is the group of Filipino radiologists who established the first Philippine organization for radiologists when Manila was in the slow process of rebuilding from the devastation brought about by World War II. But who is the first person lured into the training program? Can you guess who she is? She is none other than our pediatric radiology consultant, Dr. Teresita Estabillo. Back in the day, she was the sole resident of the department until she graduated and topped the specialty board exam. Fun fact, Dr. Estabillo, or Doc Esti, was sponsored by the FEU NRMF Medical Alumni Society when she was accepted to Johns Hopkins Hospital in the US, where she had pediatric training under the guidance of the legendary Dr. Leonard Swischuk. Dr. Swischuk, the author of the pediatric radiology textbook currently required in the board exam. Another fun fact, Doc Esti was crowned Miss Medicine when she was still a student. Today, Doc Estabillo is the Dean of New Era University and is a highly esteemed pediatric radiologist in many other hospitals. The next product of the residency program is Dr. Danilo Cruz, loving husband of Doc Dean from OB and father of Dr. Abena Pharma, as well as Drs. Paeng and Jopet, who are also grads of FEU Radio. He keeps a low profile, but he's had fellowship training abroad
and has been a past FEU department chair.
Of course, he is also still very active in the field.
Another notable graduate
is Dr. Evangeline Villapando, and she is the immediate past chairperson of FEU Radio and the current chairwoman in Amang Rodriguez Medical Center. Under her leadership, residency was pioneered in Amang. She is also a past chairman of the Philippine Board of Ultrasound. Over the years, the Department of Radiology in FEU has developed many radiologists. While I can't tell you enough about how each of them made an impact and contributed to Philippine radiology, let me just tell you about the awesome people who still make sure residency training lives on. If you still don't know him, he is the current head of the department and the director of the School of RadTech, Dr. Marcelino Mendoza. If you can't imagine training as a resident for 5 years and then throwing it all away, well, he can. He finished residency training as a surgeon for 5 years, but the other hospital he trained at was not accredited at that time. So he decided to undergo training as a radiologist in FEU instead. Don't fret, he doesn't regret those 5 years. It's when and where he met his wife. Also, the experience helped him understand human anatomy, which is critical in radio. By the way, he is currently an ultrasound specialty board examiner. Together with Doc Mendoza in this pick is Dr. Lina Pipo, the vice chair. She's a solid NRMF doctor with her med schooling, residency training, as well as ultrasound and CTMR fellowships done in FEU. She is a past chairman of the radiology department in Fidel Mundo Hospital and is currently a board member of the Ultrasound Society of the Philippines. You probably know our training officer, Dr. Roddy Piglawan, likely because he is an active consultant who is present most days of the week, but you may also know him as a consultant that usually plays basketball with everybody who is willing to do so. You might even have heard him claim that he is a former member of the That's Entertainment Tuesday group alongside Billy Joe Crawford and Raymond Alchenko. But that's a total bluff. In reality, a talent scout that tried to recruit him probably due to his boy-next-door charms and well-chiseled body, but of course, he declined and became a doctor. Today, he is the newest ultrasound specialty board exam. These, on the other hand, are your present radio residents. They are led by the outgoing chief, Doc Din, and the incoming chief, Doc Ness. Notable among them is Doc Jurel, who is one of the 9 chosen among all nationwide participants to present his interesting case entitled A Rare Case of Left-Sided Acute Appendicitis in 2016 as a finalist in the national competition. Even more interesting is the fact that he is also Mr. PT of 2005. Don't believe me? Here's a clip to make you a believer. So again, here are the graduates of the radiology residency training in FEU and NRMF. If you don't know them well before, at least now you know. Even just a bit.